गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाम टीचिंग 10th क्लास रियल नंबर्स लॉगरिथम टॉपिक्स में एक्सरसाइज 1.5 ओके फिफ्थ वन। इफ एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर इज इक्वल 25xy, देन प्रूव दैट 2 log of x plus y is equal 3 log 3 plus log x plus log y. Okay, how we can prove? Here they given that 2 log of x plus y. Okay, so the right side is 2 log of x plus y. How we can write the right side? Log of x plus y whole square. So x plus y whole square form is what? X square plus y square plus 2xy. But they given that here x square plus y square. Okay, so given x square plus y square is equal to 25xy. Okay, when you adding both sides to xy, then it is become x plus y whole square. Okay, so adding 2xy on both sides. Why you can adding 2xy? When you adding 2xy on both sides, then it is become x square plus y square plus 2xy. That means we can get as x plus y whole square. Then we can apply the logarithm. Then we can get the 2 log of x plus y. Okay, so x square plus y square plus 2xy is equal 25xy plus 2xy. Okay, so x square plus y square plus 2xy is equal to x plus y whole square is equal 25xy plus 2xy 27xy. Okay, now apply logarithm on both sides. Apply logarithm on both sides. That is log of x plus y whole square is equal log 27xy. Log of x plus y whole square is equal log 27xy. Okay, so here we can use the formula log x power n base a is equal n log x base a. So this formula you can apply here, then 2 log of x plus y. Okay, again here we can use the formula log x y z base a is equal log x base a plus log y base a plus log z base a. Okay, this formula you can apply in right side, that is log 27 plus log x plus log y. Okay, 27 how you can write in prime equation? 3 cube. 3 into 3 into 3. 3 3 ja 9. 9 3 ja 27. Okay. So 2 log of x plus y is equal log 27 plus log x plus log y. In the place of 27, you can write as log 3 cube plus log x plus log y. Again, we can apply here the formula log x power n base a is equal n log x base a. That is equal 3 log 3 plus log x plus log y. Okay, that is 2 log of x plus y is equal 3 log 3 plus log x plus log y. So therefore, ends proved. Sixth one, if log x plus y by 3 is equal 1 by 2 of log x plus log y. Okay, so then find the value of x by y plus y by x. Okay, so here given log x plus y by 3 is equal 1 by 2 log x plus log y. Okay, here 2 divide now. This 2 is going to rise at another time multiply. So 2 log of x plus y by 3 is equal log x plus log y. Here the formula is log x base a plus log y base a is equal log y base a is equal log x into y base a. that is log x y. Okay, here we can use the formula log x power n base a is equal n log x base a. So 2 log of x plus y by 3 we can write as log of x plus y by 3 whole square. By using this formula we can write as log of x plus y by 3 whole square is equal log x y. Okay, both sides log its base, there is no base, what a common base 10. Okay, log are approximately cancellation, then x plus y by 3 whole square is equal x y. Here we can use the formula a by b whole power m is equal a power m by b power m. Okay, x plus y whole square by 3 square is equal x y. 3 square is how much ma? 9. X plus y whole square by 3 square 9 is equal x y. Here a plus b whole square, that is equal a square plus 2ab plus b square. So x square plus 2xy plus y square 9 divide now. This 9 is going to rest at a multiple 9xy. Okay, plus 2xy is going to rest at a minus. So x square plus y square is equal 9xy minus 2xy. So 9xy minus 2xy is how much? 7xy. X square plus y square is equal 7xy. Here xy have multiple. This xy comes to another pen divide. So x square plus y square by xy is equal 7. Here for these two terms the common denominator is xy. We can write as separate denominator x square by xy plus y square by xy is equal to 7. X square means x into x. So x into x by xy plus y into y by xy is equal to 7. X cancel, y cancel. So what's remaining? X by y plus y by x. Okay, so therefore the value of x by y plus y by x is equal to how much ma? 7. 7 dharma. Okay, 2.3 whole power x is equal 0.23 whole power y is equal 1000. Then find the value of 1 by x minus 1 by y. So given 2.3 whole power x is equal 0.23 whole power y is equal 1000. Okay, here these two are exponents. These two exponents values are how much ma? 1000. Okay, here these three are equal. That means the first exponent is equal 1000. The second exponent is equal 1000. Okay, that is 2.3 whole power x is equal 1000, 0.23 whole power y is equal 1000. Okay, so here apply the logarithm. Okay, what you can get here? 2.3 whole power x is equal 1000. Okay, here the base is how much? 2.3. When apply the logarithm, you can get as log 1000 base 2.3 is equal to x. Here also we can apply the logarithm. Log 1000 base 0.23 is equal to y. Okay, so they ask me that find the value of 1 by x minus 1 by y. But here we can get as x and y. Okay, so here what the x value? Log 1000 base 2.3. Y value? Log 1000 base 0.2. 2.3. After the point, how many decimals are there? One decimal. We can write as p by q form. That is log 1000 23 by 10. One decimal, so you can write as
10 in the denominator.
Here, your 1000. Common decimals are there, 2 decimals. You can write as P by Q form. That is 23 by 100. 2 decimals, that means 2 zeros in the denominator.
Okay, so here, what asking that? Find the value of 1 by x minus 1 by y. So 1 by x minus 1 by y. So the value of 1 by x minus 1 by y. So what is x? 1 by log 1000 base 23 by 10 minus 1 by log 1000 base 23 by 100. Okay, now the x values are substituted. Okay, here we know that one formula, log a base b is equal 1 by log b base a. This is the formula. Log a base b is equal 1 by log b base a. Okay, so here this formula you can apply here. You can get as log 23 by 10 base 1000. Here also same formula you can use now. Minus log 23 by 100 base 1000. Okay, in these two logarithm, the common base is what now? 1000. Okay, so here you can use the formula log x base a minus log y base a. Log x base a minus log y base a is equal log x by y base a. Okay, that is equal log 23 by 10. It is a x, it is a y. By 23 by 100 base 1000. So the denominator have fraction, it is become reciprocal. That is equal log 23 by 10 into. So when it is reciprocal, 100 by 23. 23 cancel. Okay, 10 1 jar, 10 10 jar. So that is log 10 base 1000. Log 10 base 1000. So 1 by x minus 1 by y is equal to how much you can get? Log 10 base 1000. Okay, 1000, how you can write exponent form as a base 10, 10 cube. So log 10 base 10 cube. Okay, 1000. How you can write an exponent as a base 10, 10 cube. 10 into 10 into 10. 10 is 100, 100 is 1000. Okay, here we can use the formula log x4 m base x4 m is equal m by m. So is equal 1 by 3 into log 10 base 10. Log 10 base 10 value is how much more? 1. That is equal 1 by 3. So the value of 1 by x minus 1 by y is equal 1 by 3. 8 1 ma. If 2 power x plus 1 is equal 3 power 1 minus x, then find the value of x sum. So given 2 power x plus 1 is equal 3 power 1 minus x. Okay, here apply it logarithm. That is log 2 power x plus 1 is equal log 3 power 1 minus x. Here we can use the formula log x power n base a is equal n log x base a. Log x power n base a is equal n log x base a. That is, by using that formula you can write as x plus 1 into log 2, 1 minus x into log 3. Here, by using the distributive property, b plus c into a is equal b into a plus c into a. So the x plus 1 into log 2, we can write as x log 2 plus log 2. Here, 1 into log 3, log 3, minus x into log 3, x log 3. Now take the variable term is one side, constant term is one side. So x log 2 plus here x log 3 minus x log 3 comes to the relevant plus. Plus log 2 is going to the relevant minus log 3 minus log 2. Here in left side, x log 2 means x into log 2. X log 3 means x into log 2. In this two, what are common x? Okay, x is taking outside. That is x of log 2 plus log 3 is equal log 3 minus log 2. Yeah, log 2 plus log 3 is multiplied. This multiplied is going to start happen?
Divide. So that is x is equal log 3 minus log 2 by log 2 plus log 3. So this is the x value. So the value of x is
log 3 minus log 2 by log 2 plus log 3. We can do that another way also now. Here, 2 power x plus 1 is equal 3 power 1 minus x. Here, a power m plus n is equal a power m into a power n. A power m minus n is equal a power m by a power n. So, 2 power x into 2 power 1, 3 power 1 by 3 power x. Okay, here 2 is multiple. Come to right side, divide. 3 power x divide, it is going to left side, multiple. So, 2 power x into 3 power x, 3 by 2. Here, we can use the formula a power m into b power m is equal ab whole power m. That is 2 into 3 whole power x is equal 3 by 2. 2, 3 jump, 6. 6 power x is equal 3 by 2. Here, apply the logarithm. So, when you apply the logarithm, what do you get? Here, the base is 6 m. So, x is equal log 3 by 2 base 6. Okay, here we can apply the logarithm. We can get as x is equal log 3 by 2 base 6. Okay, here we know that one formula. Log a base b is equal log a by log b. This formula you can apply here. X is equal log 3 by 2 by log 6. Log 3 by 2. So, here log x by y base a is equal log x base a minus log y base a. Okay, so x is equal 6, how we can write 2, 3, 2. That is log x into y base a is equal log x base a plus log y base a. Okay, these two formulas we can apply in the numerator and denominator. So that is log 3 minus log 2 by 6 log 3 into 2. So x is equal log 3 minus log 2 by log 3 plus log 2. So the value of x is log 3 minus log 2 by log 3 plus log 2.